Let's do this. Oh! What was doing that? Guess we can get up here. So we don't have to do that anymore. That's great. Probably shouldn't have put it there. Ugh. Oh, and I see I can come out summons already. So there's lots of stuff here. Oh, is this the hand area? Oh, dear Lord, it is. Oh, they hit real hard, but. What if I could block them? That was really loud in my ears. Okay. Oh. Okay, we got the. Okay, I'm just getting my location down. Got the book. So. My next target really is here. And that's where. That's a site of grace. Once we have a site of grace, then I can. Really focus on. Let's see if I recognize any of this. That's weird. I was able to. Carefully. Oh. Whatever. Yeah, they're terrifying. Jesus. Okay, so it's not here. I probably have to go all the way around. Oh my god, dude, just heck, Jesus. Oh, obnoxious. Why did the other one, why was I able to? I wonder if I can block some of their attacks. Crystal bud. Nope. Ah, I'm just pinching in the corner. Nobody puts baby in the corner. Really? Yeah, these guys are just obnoxious. Anyway. Ice crest shield. Carrion piercer. Jeez. Uh-huh. Actually, you know what? I heard these guys are really... Oh, they're not like fire, do you? Excellent. Creepy. Okay. Okay, this was the fountain from earlier. Oh god. Oh god, no. Get up. Jesus. God, these guys are just so obnoxious. They're awful. I mean, I'm all for enemies doing damage. Motherfucker, man, come on. These guys are just on a whole nother level of bad. Better put that on as well. I'm gonna run out of everything. But they were up top there. So. Right up? Well, how do you get up? Okay, I'm just trying to see my bearings here. Carry him here, sir. How do I get into here? I wonder. There's a golden seed here somewhere. So, I guess up top, I guess we probably have to do some kind of weird ass jump. Okay. It wouldn't target him, I crouched for some reason. So how do I get up there? Maybe I jump down from that, however you get to that. Oh, this is straight up awful. And more boo scares. That did scare me, by the way. Damn it. You guys don't hurt that much. The giant ass hands, on the other hand. We're on a whole nother level. I just want a bonfire. Blood. see you creeping down. Really? Like two pairs of hands grown together. I mean, it's like super creepy. Yeah, I see you, Jerkenstein McGee. How do you get? Curious, how do you get up there? Like the crabs, you know, the crabs hit really stinking hard. Glintstone fireflies. I got some serious trust issues with this place. I get that that's a shortcut. But I see your trap. Come on! I wasn't anywhere close to you. Get up, dude. Man, you're on the level of... Come on, man! Go away, dude. That is on the level of Aloy of getting up slow. Cool, you knocked down the trees. I didn't know they could do that. I don't know what I hit, but... Oh, come on! I hit you! I hit you, asshole. Old seven. I'm using up all my health because of these jerks. Stop that. Alright, well, I guess... You know, clearly I was way too close to trip it. I miss it. Whatever. I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay. Maybe I should bring up my summons. You can fuck right off, sir. I die, I'm gonna die right here. Oh, that's so obnoxious. I hate these things so much. I can see why, I've heard a lot of people bitching about them. Because of that very thing of... not just hyper-aggressiveness, they're just... terrible. Gave me the bird. Because of that, it's like I throw so slow. Whatever. That's way I've seen a lot of. That seems to be a theme with this game. You know, the bad guys say. I mean, we're getting into the dangerous territory of. They shouldn't be. No critter should. Be trying to be able to one shot you. Hit hard yet. But. What about these other players that are magicians, right? They're playing sorcerers. They get one-shotted by these things. They just be maddening. I feel there's something up top up here. Yeah, I saw you. And that jerk. I don't need to go over there, so I'm gonna avoid him. I just want the bonfire. I feel I'm heading in the right direction here, but I don't rightfully know. There's a whole bunch right there, too. There's a door. If I can get past them, I don't think they can get in the door. The little ones might, but the big ones can't. Oh. Great big old finger F you for you, man. Really? Just whiffed it right over him. That's actually kind of funny. Okay, so yeah, there's something in this building, and it looks like there's something here, and here, and here. Okay. Oh, thank the Lord. Uh-oh. Somebody hiding a body, I see. I got 30,000 runes on the line. I mean, I'll come back later to explore. Be wary of night. Great. Just great. Oh, you know what? I bet you gotta jump to somewhere over that way. Hmm. Be wary of night. You can come fight me in here, bro. Since we're here, let's just do it. I'm not gonna fight him again, and that's okay. Yeah, I'm not liking this area at frickin' all. Okay, so how many more do I need for a level up? I need 19,000. These guys don't give me a whole lot, so I'm not gonna eat any of these. So I know if I eat, I'm not gonna be a mage this playthrough, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and I'm not interested in her weapons, and it's not for a trophy, so very nice. Eventually I do need to get that up to 50. Or is it, yeah, all right. I just wanna get a little bit more damage. Let's do this. Oh, I guess I'm up top now. That's interesting. Okay. Okay. Okay, so which way do we want to go here? I guess let's go towards the middle. Ooh. Surprised there's nobody here. That makes me so nervous. I guess you're supposed to jump over there? Ambush? Really stinking hard. So that, is that death? Hang on, let's see here. don't think I can throw anything over there. Crit. Oh, hell yeah. This feels very, very wrong. Oh, now look, I can use my... I'm gonna call him. Okay. I wasted them. I should have waited till something attacked. Hell yeah. Okay, so let's do this. Wait, no, that's the main gate. Let's go back to here. To fight our way back through again. Checking out that item. Alright. How do you get up top, I wonder? I don't see. Is there like a ladder? Shot. See, all about the traps. Okay. Allegedly, there's a grace up here. Okay, like I say, it looked like something that's gonna break, but I see the wolf. Whoa. The wolves are these. Big wolves. Hey, that works for me, man. Can't call the horsey. How the hell do you get over there? It looks like Alexander. Hey, thank you, sir. Hopefully that's the last of the hands. Probably not. Another big ass wolf over there. See anything else over him. Ow. Oh. Okay. My turn. Crystal bud. Curious when these obnoxious, maybe they've always been obnoxious, you know, the doggos in any FromSoft game have just been just awful. We got that, we don't have that yet, we got that guy. That seems to be the only other major items here. Always leery. Okay. What? Roll and guys.
Ooh.
I'm gonna try going up top. I really don't feel like fighting those guys. Ages. Mean. Magic grease. Over here somewhere is the next race. Oh, you know what? They can come up. I bet they can come up here and get. Try attacking. Good. Page guard. Don't see anything down there. Why does it look like a boss? I see a boss room. Hey, I desperately needed that, thank you. A red branch short bow. Feels like a mini boss fight. No, it's got to be a boss fight because it's in the middle of a ring and the other door is blocked. I don't know if I want to do this. Oh, why wouldn't you just jump up here? Drop down. don't have the right. Bunch of them. Crackpot. Well, you're gonna have to teleport out, because that's the only way out of here. I could jump down, see what's over here. Kinda sad to beat up on these guys. It's only 8,000, I can go to the farming spot, so... That's where I'm assuming it's Oh, there's something up top. How do you get to that? That's a death ball. Big pot. Sorry, guys. Like the ominous music here. Oh. I see the hands. Ash of War carrying grandeur. Oh, that's what I was after. Ooh. Okay. A couple of things looks like they're outside of here. Okay. So that's cool. I didn't even notice that this was moving. I guess I could either jump down or... I Oh my god. Oh shit. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, I gotta fight these guys again. Okay. Or I can just run past them, but it is about 51 and it is 10:30, so I cut it short here. Because I got a lot of work to do tomorrow. Hey, somebody defeat the shard bearer. Wherever that is. Actually, do one of these say goodbye? Like I said, I'm gonna leave that on, probably be handy. Please help. Hello, thank you, wonderful. Oh, okay. I guess that one didn't say goodbye. Oh well. What do I have? One up, point, wave, beckon, casual greeting. Rapture, no praise. Okay. Wait, calm down. Bravo. Finger snap. Oh yeah. Yep. I think we'll change that one to be that. I'll change this one because this one's... I didn't mean to do that. I mean, that one's silly. We'll change that to...
Hey! Hey!
Oh, okay. Leaning against something. Okay. Anyways. That actually is... Okay, that's a good one. That's a good one for when you win. What is this? Rallying cry? Well, that's not too bad. That could be signal. Well, anyways.